I would suggest you to take any cushions or anything, whichever is comfortable for you. Maybe sitting higher up on a block, or, you know, there are certain meditation cushions which are usually very comfortable when you're sitting for a long time. Now, if you are new for this practice of meditation, it might be possible that your legs get numb. And I would definitely suggest you to relax yourself for a moment, maybe stretch out the legs. Because once we get seated, often we are asked not to move. But unless we are moving, the mind cannot focus. The concentration is going to be broken because of the pain which the leg suffers, or it just goes completely dead. So feel free to extend the legs whenever necessary. And again, if you're new, use a cushion or maybe a couple of cushions to sit elevated. If you're someone who has got issues with the spine, go ahead to take a wall, and you might just want to lean back against the wall, and then that would be a lot more relaxing. So let's get started. Index finger and the thumb together, palms are facing down. I like this chin mudra because it nicely cups the position of my hands over the top of the knees. If you prefer to keep them turning up, that's fine too. Close your eyes here. Initiate a clarity of mind as the practice begins. Check for any thoughts which might be a part of you right now. Just become aware of that thought process. Link your physical body grounded down with the earth. Feel your sitting bones. Feel the legs. The spine as it stays long till the crown of the head. Shoulders are relaxed down till the fingertips. And try to make one final adjustment if it's really necessary. Become aware of the surrounding. Become aware of the floor you are seated, or wherever you might be seated. Become aware of the walls, the ceiling, the objects around you. Become aware of your breathing. The intention is to extrovert the awareness, to be aware, to really know where we are, and to then travel around with our consciousness moving us to different parts of the world. Of the nature. Let the breath just travel freely. Begin to feel the breath moving from the bottom of the spine all the way up till the center of your eyebrows. And each time the inhalation of the breath travels there, the mental clarity increases. As you breathe out, allow it to permeate even deeper onto that clarity. Breathe in from the bottom of the spine to the center of the forehead, the third eye. Breathe out, enhancing the clarity of the mind as you're seeing yourself at the center of your eyebrows. Now visualize a flame of candle in between the eyebrow center. As you breathe in, feel the candle flame becoming illuminated more stronger, more clearer, more bigger. As you breathe out, feel that the candle flame, the power of the fire, is destroying all the evils, taking anything which does not belong to you away from you. Breathe in, filling up that flame. Breathe out, letting anything unwanted to get dissolved. Let the flame of the candle gradually fade out. See what you observe in front of your closed eyes now. This is called Chidakasha. Chida comes from the word Chitta, which means consciousness. Akasha means sky. The sky of the consciousness, the dark space in front of our eyes. Observe the patterns. Observe the geometrical forms which continue changing. Observe the change of colors. Check that we are just an observer and not trying to know the root of how it's being caused. Just witnessing whatever changes are coming in here. Now visualize a door. A door which is taking you somewhere. Gradually walk in close to the door. Now, as you open the door and as you take a step outside, look at a beautiful sight of a beach. A beach right in front of a huge ocean. Take a step out and just relax down to get seated in front of that ocean. Look at the reflection of the rays of the sun on the water of the ocean. Look at the ripples. Feel the breeze. The breeze is cooling and soothing every cells of the body. Observe the trees. Take a moment to really see and feel the nature around you. Let us now connect with the element of water. Water is one of the most important of the five elements. And as you're staying seated in front of the ocean, feel the water within the body. The most common area to start experiencing water is our mouth. The saliva on the mouth. Make your visualization strong and feel the veins and the arteries carrying the blood throughout the entire body. Our body is 70% of water. Feel that liquidity as you are staying seated. From that seated position, let's now begin to walk towards the ocean. Feel yourself almost touching the waves as they are reaching forward to you and traveling back again. Feel the waves making the feet wet. Experience a cooling sensation of the water as it moves away from you. And a slight bounce as the wave comes back in. Look at the golden rays of the sun falling on the ocean. Bow down and gently touch the water. The water is fresh, clear as crystal, feel the tip of the finger just touching into the water first. Followed by the entire palm. Take a small puddle of water on your hand and wipe up the face. Do this a couple of times, experiencing the freshness on the face and around the side of the ears with that cooling sensation of water. Take your vision all the way to the far side of the ocean, where it meets the infinite. Our wisdom, our instincts, our approach, creativity are as infinite as the ocean is. Let your heart feel the change as it starts to expand through the breath. The breath is the element of air. With every breath you are taking in, feel that expansion of your heart. As the air, the wind blows, begin to feel the coolness on your skin. As the water evaporates, the air outside of the body and coming inside the body. Let there be no difference in between the two. So as you're breathing in, feel that gradual expansion of the body until you feel the air within and outside merges on the same energy. Feel the air making you light. as if the body is now almost floating off the earth. Listen to its soothing sound as it passes by. Feel its healing energy and power as it touches to the skin. From close to the shore, gradually walk back. Walk back from where you were seated. And as you're taking gentle steps, feel the earth. The element of earth supports us. It nourishes us. And as you're slowly walking, feel the touch of the sand down at the bottom of the feet. Feel its softness. The sand is cooler near the shore, and as we walk away, starts to get warmer. The warmth is just right to balance the energy from that coolness as now we are passing back in again. The feet feels comfortable. Feels radiant. Gradually sitting back to where you started from. Proceed to lie down. You can visualize yourself lying down, or you can physically lie down right now. Begin to feel the entire body as it lies down, completely surrendered to gravity. To Mother Earth. Develop a sense of heaviness now as you're lying down. Feel the right leg becoming heavy. The left leg becoming heavy. The right arm becoming heavy. The left arm becoming heavy. The trunk becoming heavy. As we feel that heaviness, experience a softness at the same time, which the earth provides us. As you're lying down, visualize that up on the sky, you see the nature at its fullest. clouds as they gradually fade, flying through the wind. Being able to listen to the whisper, the sounds of the birds. Listening to the breeze as it strikes the leaves of the trees. Close your eyes and take a moment to thank Mother Nature for having us nourished with the element of air, water, and earth all together. Feel yourself nourished and healed. Feel yourself as a part of nature. Feel yourself at the most joyful moment of your life right now. It is now time to go back to our Chidakasha, the sky of consciousness. Wake up and take a stroll back in front of the door through which you have entered this arena of beauty, of oneness. Embrace all what you have received from there and take a step back in inside the door. As you visualize yourself with closed eye, once again, look at the space in front of the eyes. You might be visualizing all those things which you have just seen, and that's fine. And slowly let those visualizations fade until you see the darkness, the geometrical forms, and some changes in the color. Visualize that candle flame back again at the center of the eyebrows. The element of fire, which is within us, With every breath you take in, feel the candle flame getting wider and bigger, shiny and luxurious. Let the power of the fire element start burning anything which does not belong to you. Anything which you know needs to be taken off. Any worries, any hatred, any jealousies, negative energy. Let them all burn out as the candle flames illuminates. Feel the flame becoming so big that it now covers your entire body. Feel your entire body as shiny as the flame of the candle. Allow the flame to gradually fade out and see your body still luxurious, shiny and bright. Let us share this brightness to the world. You're now a healed soul. Let us share this power of healing to the world. Become aware of your breath, which now starts flowing naturally. Become aware of your body as it's seated or is in lying down position. Visualize the surrounding, the floor, the ceiling, the walls around, and your body inside this space. Be aware of your body. Releasing your mudra. Bring the palms in front of the heart in Anjali Mudra, which means offering, as we offer the gift of love and energy to the people around us through the chant of the universal sound of Om once. Take an inhale. Rub the palms into each other. And bring that warmth over your closed eyes. Gently rub around the eyes and the face. And the light in me bows the light in you. Namaste.